We have more breaking news right now, this time in Southington. Officers say the driver who crashed into a tree into someone's front yard early this morning has now died. It happened on Meriden Avenue, and you can see an SUV just wrapped around the tree there. Officers say 79-year-old James Mishlewski was taken to the hospital but died from his injuries. He was the only person inside the vehicle at the time of the crash. We don't have any word yet on what may have led up to this deadly crash.